Chiang College Business Society held a Chinese New Year and appreciation dinner for its lecturers, students, and alumni at G Hotel Kelawai last Saturday. To celebrate the rooster year, head of business school Teng Sin Tat shared a story about the development of the rooster from then to now, while bringing out the lessons behind the story.
Okay, so as we know, rooster job is to crow early in the dawn, right? So the job is to alert and greet everyone good morning. Yeah? But nowadays, I think rooster doesn't perform well. You know why? Because rooster now, you also crawl during night time. Okay? Yeah, because you know, nowadays, we humans, we turn on the light throughout the night. Okay? We'll even stay until late night. So the rooster are now confused. They do not know when is the morning time and when is the night time. I just want to tell you something is, sometimes we people also do confuse and make mistakes sometimes. Okay, but not to worry. Because this is the environment, we can't help it. Sometimes we get confused, get lost. So, and second thing, environment change very fast. Okay. So nowadays, people using alarm clock, digital alarm clock, okay? And people don't need this rooster to wake them up anymore, okay? So you can't help it, okay? So we also must cope with the environment, okay? That's why things have changed, we have to change as well to adapt to the new environment.
Dinner guests were entertained with singing renditions, music performance, and a sharing session by the alumni. Reported by Han Jiang News.